there's a man who's been out sailing in a decade full of dreams. He takes her to a schooner and he treats her like a queen, bearing beads from California with their amber stones and green. He has called her from the harbor, he has kissed her with his freedom. He has heard her off to starboard with the breaking and the beating of the water waves while she was busy being free. There's a man.